I'm Wyatt.
And this is NAC News.
Hi, I'm Kara.
My name's Ty.
I'm Michaela.
I'm Dawson.
I'm Miranda.
I'm Guys.
I'm Wyatt.
Andrew.
My name's Aiden.
And we're
your broadcast team, NAC News.
This week's been a short week.
Kaiser has a story over that.
It was a short week at NA. Monday, junior high had a track meet. Tuesday was the Driving Under Influence presentation for high school, and track got canceled, but the high school baseball team still played. Thursday, junior high track meet happened, and baseball team played. And Friday, there was no school for Easter break.
Austin, how do you feel about the break coming up?
More crap I have to do at home.
How do you feel about the break coming up?
I'm excited for it.
FCCLA Star participants are holding a sock fundraiser for San Diego.
Go get you some socks from Michaela.
Five FCCLA members are moving on to Nationals located in San Diego, California this summer. The Star event participants had to place top gold to make it to Nationals, and that is what Jade Herbert and Cassidy Britton did with their Chapter Review Star event, Michaela Seiber in her Focus on Children Star event, and Gracie Wilmes with her Interior Design Star event. We also have Riley Walker as a National Officer candidate. In order to be able to go to California, the members and their advisor, Mrs. Neal, have lots of fundraising to do. Everyone's favorite fundraiser is Socks for San Diego. The members are selling fun and crazy socks before school, at track meets, and even at the Highway 48 yard sale. The socks are $6 for a single pair or $15 for a themed three-pack. The socks options include Kung Fu Chicken, Unicorns, Snailed It, Smile S'more, Your Bacon My Heart, and more. Not only are you supporting the FCCLA members going to Nationals, the program also pays for a prosthetic leg for an amputee after 50 pairs of socks sold. They also put water in places in need. It is a wonderful fundraiser that benefits multiple people and places. Come and support the FCCLA members' national trip and buy a super comfortable and fun sock. Thank you for your support.
What sock did you get?
You're baking my heart.
What is your favorite sock?
The Confit Chicken ones.
Aiden's heading out of the park this week for Major League Baseball.
Let's play it.
MLB has finally started back up, and this is how the season is going so far. In the American League, the Blue Jays are on top in the East, while the White Sox are the best ranked in the Central Division, and the Astros are on top in the West. In the National League, Mets are on top in the East, and the Rockies in the West. The Cardinals are leading the Central Division. Lots of people are saying the Dodgers have a big chance to win after losing to the World Series winners last year in the playoffs. Dodgers pitcher Clayton Kershaw almost pitched a perfect game against the Twins yesterday, but was pulled to reduce injury risk. In the American League, Otani was the MVP last year, and in the National League, Bryce Harper was the MVP last year. I asked some people their thoughts on this baseball season.
Evan, who's your favorite MLB team?
The Royals.
And who do you think is going to win the World Series?
Probably the Royals, I think.
Oh. All right, Billy, who's your favorite MLB team?
The Braves.
And who's winning the World Series this year?
The Braves.
Good luck to all of the teams, and go Royals.
Easter is hopping around the corner this Sunday.
Andrew called the Easter Bunny to help him out with his story this week.
Let's play it.
Easter is right around the corner. Easter is the day we celebrate Christ's resurrection. Most children think it's all about the Easter Bunny and the candy. Not everyone really thinks about the real meaning of Easter. Easter is without a doubt one of the most important celebrations in the Christian calendar. Easter is a holiday that celebrates the resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ
after his crucifixion, death, and burial. 3 days later, he rose from the grave. By this, he conquered death and redeemed us from sin. Easter is a very special holiday for everyone who believes in Christ. Although some other Easter traditions include Easter egg decorating, Easter egg hunts, family meals, Easter parades, and visiting the Easter Bunny, on Easter morning, young children wake up to an Easter basket from the Easter Bunny, most of the time filled with candy. The Easter Bunny came and visited the elementary kids in school this week before their classroom Easter parties. The young students were super excited to take pictures and give their Easter Bunny hugs. We interviewed the elementary students and asked questions like what they wanted in their baskets and if they were decorating eggs this year. What do you want to be in your Easter basket? Okay. What do you want to be in your Easter basket this year?
A spaceship.
Are you going to decorate Easter eggs this year?
I am going to.
Okay. Are you going to decorate any Easter eggs this year?
Yes, I am.
Okay. What do you want in your Easter basket this year?
Money and chocolate.
What do you want in your Easter basket this year?
Chocolate eggs.
Are you decorating any eggs this year?
Maybe. Okay.
Are you decorating any eggs this year?
No.
Have you guys been on an Easter egg hunt yet?
Yeah. No.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.
I'm Kara.
I'm Wyatt.
Have a great Easter, Cardinals.